things are still going set wrong between Megan Fox and her twin flame Machine Gun Kelly, who enjoyed a date night at the Blink 182 concert in Inglewood, CA on Saturday. The 38-year-old Mortal Kombat 1 actress who relies on stylist Maeve Reilly was wearing a sheer black pencil skirt with a cinch white t-shirt, silver choker black platform combat boots, and a snakeskin fox fur coat. The 34-year-old Grammy nominee showcased his blacked-out tattooed sleeves in a white punk t-shirt, baggy seersucker pants, and platform sneakers. MGK Bond Colson Baker later insta-storied a video of himself inside SoFi Stadium captioned, "Been a Blink boy since birth." The Hotel Diablo pop-punk rocker has not only frequently collaborated with Blink 182 drummer Travis Barker, he duetted with his 20-year-old son Landon Barker on stage his concert at the Vermont Hollywood on Sunday. The on-off couple, who ended their engagement in March 2023 amid rumors MGK had cheated, wore matching ensembles to attend Fanatic CEO Michael Rubin's all-white 4th of July bash in the Hamptons last Thursday. In November, Megan revealed they had suffered a miscarriage, which is believed to have happened in 2022. "I had never been through anything like that before in my life," Fox told Good Morning America. "I have three kids, so it was very difficult for both of us, and it sent us on a very wild journey. Together and separately, and together and apart, and together and apart, and together and apart, trying to navigate what does this mean and why did this happen." The Tennessee born bombshell had written about an ultrasound of a baby girl at 10 weeks and a day in her poetry book, Pretty Boys Are Poisonous. Megan has three children, Noah, Bodhi, and Journey, turning 8 next month, from her 9-year marriage to ex-husband Brian Austin Green, which ended in 2019. Divorce was finalized in 2022. Meanwhile, the Lost Boys singer and his ex Emma Cannon will celebrate the 15th birthday of their daughter Cassie Colson Baker on July 24. Fox originally met MGK in 2020 on the set of Midnight in the Switchgrass, and they got matching ring finger tattoos in 2022 shortly after their engagement. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more videos.